that there are greatness in everyone and that your story means a lot, that there's power in everyone's lives and everyone's stories.
I learned that you should never make excuses for things you can't do.
Couple of things. So the first thing is that I go for the Western Bulldogs. Second thing you need to know about me is that I am blind. There hasn't been a single blind person in the world that's ever competed in an obstacle course race on tech. Not exactly what I want to do. But you know what? It was my aspiration.
My favorite speaker and leader's aptitude today was Penn Pettigill. I think he had a very inspirational story for all of us to follow. He faced many challenges. However, to limitless vision, he decided to aspire, acquire, and take action.
I have wanted in a circle!